All right, folks, now that you know the length of your video, now that you've edited all those clips together, now we can play with audio. So now that you're knowing what kind of audio or what length of audio you need, there is plenty of free music that is available on WeVideo. There are also sound effects that are available on WeVideo that you can kind of play around with. I don't think we have access to the premium stuff. Actually, I think we do. Yeah, we do. So we even have some stuff in the preview. So you can kind of look around and play around. I am going to use, because one of the things they said we could do that OKGo gave us the permission to, is they gave us these three files. One is 6 seconds long, one is 15 seconds long, and one is 22 seconds long. So they are clips from their music, but they're allowing people to use them in creating their video. So since my overall is, so I'm going to look at how long is the whole thing. My overall is about 24 seconds long, which means that 22 second video or is going to fill up most of that time. So what I'm going to do is kind of, I think I'm going to pull it so that it's not showing right at the beginning, and I'm going to line it up, and then I'm going to play and see how it is. You can always shorten the clips. You can have it fade from one clip to another. So you can play around with adding some kind of audio background. So that is that step.